Capricorns, what is going on with you this week? Monday the 19th, money, cash, resources, increase, good, good, good. Tuesday the 20th into Wednesday the 21st. We do have a mutual theme on both of these days, having to do with you needing to increase your plans for forward movement. Now, on Tuesday the 20th, there is also a lot of talk going on. This could mean that you're needing to watch the communication that you have with others. It can also mean that it's important that you communicate and make sure that it's clear. We are in, you know, Mercury's in retrograde right now for a while. So that's really affecting Geminis and Virgos the worst because we're ruled by Mercury, but this affects everybody. So make sure that your communications are getting through. This would even be like nitpicking on an email, triple checking to make sure it went, you know, it was received or whatever. I also think that it's really important that you are taking on any leadership opportunities to talk or promote, you know, even on the social media and things like this, possibly teaching and things like this, and listen for what other people are saying to you. Listen very clearly. Sometimes people are talking, but what you hear from them energetically is the polar opposite. We just want to get all the information and get all the information out on that day. Thursday the 22nd, there's talk of a new relationship option. This could be a new family member coming in. This could be you in a new love partnership. This feels like a pretty big deal. So we could be talking about a karmic contract. We could be talking about a past life connection. We could be talking about a soulmate connection. Pretty exciting. Friday the 23rd, you're questioning what needs to go in my life. Now, Friday the 23rd into Saturday the 24th, we do have a mutual theme on both of these days having to do with you questioning how does this person or how does this job or this situation fit into my life? For many of you, this may be about thoughts or feelings that you have. How does it fit? What does it mean? What are the lessons? How can you use it or does it not fit? Saturday the 24th, you're questioning who am I and what should be staying in my life. Know that your ancestors and guides are going to be working with you really intensely on both of those days. So don't be surprised if your ears are ringing, messages are being put into your head. You'll think it's your own thought. Pay attention to your dreams, symbolism, numbers following you, things like this. Sunday the 25th, we are talking about your dreams. We are talking about insight. And we are talking about you having a bit of a spiritual awakening. I talked earlier about Kundalini. So we could be looking at a detoxing process going on with you and you becoming more psychic, mediumistic, empathic on that day. And once it happens, you cannot reverse it. Okay. Intuitive intelligence cannot be reversed. Sunday the 25th into Monday the 26th. We have mutual theme on both of these days having to do with family, maybe parents, possibly a spouse, children, whatever, a boss, and community decisions, trying to restructure the way we operate as a unit, but doing it in favor of you, Caps. So there has to be an area in your life where you're looking for some kind of advancement, and the group will be working together to make sure that you get that done. Just make sure you bring your agenda to the table clearly. Capricorns, have a great week.